All right. Small profit made. Wow, no overlap of any ones I have. I've seen that one pop up in a lot of places. All right. Second. Thank you. 94. Looking at a 45% chance of a large spike. $564 could be our maximum this week. I'll take the chances. How many do I want? I will take... I don't have that much money on me. Hammerhead shark. What the frack happened there? I have a headache. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Bum, bum, bum. What's a sloppy sofa? Looks like this type of sofa we had when we were a kid. Except ours was like this almost bronzy, gross color. Looks like it's straight out of like the 70s. Oh. suppose we should wrap up soon. Dig me a nerd. No. Wow. Sang that wrong. Gonna dig me a hole. Gonna put a nerd in it. 128. I didn't even look to see what that does. What does 128 do? 128 eliminates the large spike. Small spike is still in play. Fluctuating still in play. So it eliminates large spike and decrease. How unfortunate. It's 87.3% chance of a fluctuating. I'm tempted just to sell. I mean, I could hold out. But if it's fluctuating, it's not going to get any better than this. And by the time I find out, it's be too late. And no one else has an island open right now. Still gotta figure out what type of week it is, so. But I'll do that some other time. I'm gonna wrap up. Got a headache. It's getting kinda late. Gotta try and get my sleep schedule back on track. Kids are back in school, etc., etc., etc. Alright. I'm out. Have a good night. I might be on again tomorrow, though. Last day before I go back to work tomorrow. But I've got more time off throughout September anyways. And I'll have time off during October as well. But, yeah, we'll see. Anyways, have a good one. Take care. We'll see you maybe tomorrow. Bye for now. Rivers to make